Naja.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Kenny Omega.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Superstar!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Yeah, snap Merido. Look out. Good night. Impressive ring IQ on display there. And another counter. He deflects it right back. Slide blade!
Nicely done.
Irish curse backbreaker. Snapper takeover. What a knee. The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Enable the counter.
Able to get out of the way.
What the fuck's that?
Gets him with the counter.
Alter.
Staved off that attack.
Clothesline! Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, God, that hurt. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
kick gets caught. What a windmill kick! Hits him with the counter. Oh, snapmare takedown. A knee left right to the chin. Oh, no. Stop right to the gut. Counter! And now there's an opening.
The weak twin guys. She needs to fight it off here. No.
He saw it coming.
Good night. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
It's an under.
And the cost of that is really showing now.
I would take that. Wieder benommen, weil ich kann mal noch einen Finisher machen. Ah, der kleine Hundesohn hat sich irgendwie verstanden.
Electric chair! Can he finish this off? Two count? Oh, he just kicked out. I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now. Some serious damage and just a high proficiency of attacks from him now. You can tell he is spare. Good luck getting up from that.
Good Lord.
So effective. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Feet off the time to flip it. Switch. Is this what he needs for the win? Cover! One, two.
Das ist aber gefixt. Das dauert jetzt, ist jetzt schwieriger.
Oh, right in there.
Wird uns schneller.
Expected that one. What a windmill kick! What a counter! He must have seen that coming. Jeez. And every hit he is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
Heartbreaker! He is getting shredded apart right now. Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge.
Wow, das stumpt, huh? Alter, André ist wieder da, huh?
Counter. Quick thinking pays off. Oh, man.
showcasing some dominance here.
He's looking relentless.
He's got him scouted. Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's returning fire.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room. He eludes the contact.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Shoots a half. Hold on. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Turned that one around.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Oh, my goodness. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Good timing with that reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. DDT plants them. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Ah, flipping the script.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Top of reversal.
Ooh, and a reversal.
By another counter. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Haymaker connects. Time to flip it. Ball switch.
It's a wrap.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three. He takes up a monumental victory.
Extremely competitive match.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.